Hey guys, tonight we're going to be doing some painting. I'm going to be working on a gouache painting. It's a Siberian landscape, some mountains that I've been working on. Eventually it's going to have some cormorants, some ducks in the foreground. But tonight we're just going to be concentrating on the grass. So let's begin.
So here is a close up of the work that we did tonight. You can see some yellows and a little bit of blue. If you look right over here, there's a little bit of blue right next to the yellow to give it good contrast. I did the same thing over here. I spent a little time over on this side. I changed some of the blue over here because I'm trying to give the illusion of sunlight coming in over from the right side, and everything on the left side is going to be in shadow. So I think that's going to do it for tonight. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.